You can show the hotspot in the resonant cavity. Here is one, and another is up, and another is left.
You do it again?
And the last left. And the last one is here. And above the magnetron, it's interesting, but it's not power, just like here. 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 And here. You can find the hotspot in the resonant cavity, which is the black, which is the best place for the plasma, about here or up, but it's more problematic to place the two.
You move a little in this.
Then you cannot have all.
You have to focus through
same port as mine and you have one.
Mm-hmm. Can you move a little to up and down and to go in this position? Go down. Okay.
So what you're doing there is you're mapping the maximum. Do you want it running at the maximum or the minimum? So, but it's the maximum needs to be where the carbon rod stands. So it needs to be from a minimum to a maximum.